can't wait.
Chubby bunny.
Ah, thanks for reminding me. I was fat.
So why did you disappear on me 10 years ago?
Listen, about that.
Were you that mad at me?
Come on, Jamie. It was like 100 years ago, all right? I'm not the pathetic little dweeb anymore.
You're never a dweeb, Chris. So, tell me about your job.
Oh, my God. You know, once you get over all the glamour, you know, it's nothing but total insanity. Mm. You know, if it's not Pink calling you, then you got Good Charlotte. It's Jay-Z's birthday party, you know, and I'm totally name-dropping right now, and I'd really like to stop Mick Jagger. How about you, you know? What happened to you? How'd you end up working at the Maple?
I don't work at the Maple. I mean, I work at the Maple, but I don't really work at the Maple.
Yeah.
I'm studying to be a teacher, so I'm living at home, and I'm working...
It's the coast. All right, back.